Hey, we're Codeline, and this is our track by track.
Way Back When. I wrote Way Back When. I was sitting in my back garden one day, and the whole idea of the song kind of came to me, and I went in, and I recorded it. It took like 40 minutes just to record like a demo version, and I kind of forgot about it. I came back in a few days and showed the guys, and you know, it's quite like a country, but different from what we usually do, but we all like the song so much, we decided to do it. And it was one of the last songs we recorded, and we kind of, instead of just Vinny going and playing the drums, we kind of wanted to make a really good atmosphere in the song. So we all got a drum each, including our producer, and we all just kind of, I don't know, we all
attacked the drums. The drums. We had like, I think this video, it was
just,
hands
on. There is a video.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
There's it's just the four of us all playing drums in a room, banging, and just it was a lot of fun. But the song itself is a lot of fun.
Yeah, it's about kind of growing up.
It reminds me of growing up, when you kind of grew up together, so it's easy to relate to. It's kind of the freedom you have when you're a kid.
It kind of touches on everything. It touches on like it's a nice way to finish the album. When you get here in school, you get the summer off, and you've got like 3 months of no worries.
It's like the last day of school. When you're a kid, it's like the best day in the world.
One of our last days of school, we went down to like the valley. It's like a valley in between where me and Steve live and where Steve lives.
Jumped in the river. Because it was the last day of school, we didn't care. We were like, you know, that's just kind of free. No worries.
It's not that tough. It's